something?
Yes.
I have a problem. Now wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You know, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, hello, Lisa, how are you? I say, fine, thank you, but it's Liza. Or somebody will say, Lisa, what a nice hat you have on. I'll say, thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair. See what I mean? Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of B. Simple as can be, see Liza? I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of B. Simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're Eliza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S. Because Lisa with an S goes smiles. It's Z instead of S, mine instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, it's Eliza. Oh, and that is only half of it. Then E double L, ending with an I.